In honor of the bride. Giveth this woman in holy matrimony?
Her mothers and I.
Would you kiss the bride on the cheek? Place the bride's right arm in the left arm of the groom, please. Thank you. Jamie, please be seated. right back there. We're gathered here today in the presence of God in the face of these witnesses to join together in holy matrimony, Michael to Jamie. Indeed, it is an honor to share with you both on this very special and beautiful day. God has created woman for man, and therefore through your faith and love and trust in each other, you should have a wonderful life and a beautiful marriage together by the help and grace of God. Michael, will you take Jamie to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and protect her, and forsaking all others in the past, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Jamie, will you take Michael to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and protect him, and forsaking all others in the past, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
Well.
Please give your flowers to the maid of honor. Turn and face each other and join right hands. And repeat these vows after me. I, Jamie.
I, Jamie.
Take you, Michael.
Take you, Michael.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Beautiful. Michael, repeat after me. I, Michael.
I, Michael.
Take you, Jamie.
Take you, Jamie.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer and poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Beautiful. The tokens you bring I receive from your best man and from your maid of honor. And I thank God for this son of yours and your mother, and we're happy to be able to join you together in holy wedlock. Michael, you chose a beautiful girl to be with you for the rest of your life, and I see the tears in your eyes, and it makes me very happy. I know you've been around the block, and you had a lot of girls.
Who's been talking to you?
But you chose the lily of the valley. You chose a beautiful, lovely rose. And this girl's going to make you happy, and I'm going to tell her how to do it, okay?
Okay.
And you're going to love her.
I will.
Don't you ever trifle on her. Don't play around. Don't fool around. Be faithful, and you're going to have the happiest life. You can't even imagine how happy you're going to be, okay? I promise you. Receive this ring in the name of our Lord. Place it on the bride's left hand. Repeat after me. With this ring, I pledge all that I am.
I pledge all that I am.
Receive it as a symbol.
Receive it as a symbol.
Of our love.
Of our love.
And place the ring on the bride's hand. Well, I was hoping we didn't have the wrong bride here. Now you may listen to this, Jamie. I have news for you. Men never grow up. They're always little boys. You know what that means? That means you have to hug them and kiss them every day. Never go to bed angry. Don't let the sun go down on your wrath. Even if you have a fight, kiss each other goodnight. He can sleep on the couch, but be faithful to love him. And don't go to bed messed up and angry, okay? Because it doesn't work. You have to give him a lot of good cooking, a lot of good loving, and a lot of hugs.
He's the cook? Yeah.
Okay. Okay. You got to give her a lot of good cooking.
Okay. I got that.
You got that? Be faithful. Be honorable. Be truthful. Go to church. Serve God. And God bless your son who came today and your mother and your parents and the grandparents. I pray for the mercies of God to be upon you forever and always. Please receive this ring in the name of our Lord. Place it on his left hand. Repeat after me. With this ring, I pledge all that I am.
I pledge all that I am.
Receive it as a symbol.
Receive it as a symbol.
Of our love.
Of our love.
Place the ring on the groom's hand, then turn and face me one more time. Jamie and Michael, now that you've given yourselves to each other by solemn vows, with the joining of hands, the giving of rings, and the sharing of your hearts and lives, I now pronounce that you are husband and wife by the power of the state of Nevada, vested in me as a minister of the gospel, and in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and those who God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Let us bow our heads and pray a blessing. Our dear Heavenly Father, we come before thy throne of grace, and we thank you, dear Lord, for Michael and his beautiful wife, Jamie. We thank you, Lord, for these loved ones and this wedding party and these friends that came from way off, far away. Give them traveling mercies, O God, as they go back home. Keep them safe from any harm, evil, or danger. We pray for prosperity in Michael's business. We pray that you'll meet every need that he has, every dream that he desires and that Jamie desires. Prosper them and keep them in good health and supply every need, both spiritually, physically, and financially. We pray in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, and we thank you for it. Amen.
Amen.
And now, Michael, you may, for the first time, legally kiss Jamie. How about a nice round of applause?